coffee because coffee makes everyone smile.
Did you seek out the job at River Rock too?
Yeah, I applied for that job like last fall and got it. And I think it's funny because there's a lot of people that go to both here and there, and they're like, you supply my coffee everywhere, which is like really hilarious. So.
Thanks, man. Much appreciated.
Yeah, right now.
You gonna walk through Lund again?
What?
Gonna walk through Lund?
Just gonna show you guys how to make eggs and not fuck up.
But it's always like peanut butter and jelly. Wine and Morgan Freeman.
Well, I know he's English stuff, but.
Yeah!
Of course I locked my door. Put that on video. We always lock our door.
Singing.
So amazing. Stole free food. Is it stealing if it's free? Who can know?
I'm going to a class called Death and Dying. Super jazzed. It's really interesting. It's a sociology class. Sometimes we talk about child death. Other times we talk about near-death experiences, like people who get in a car accident and then die and then come back to life, basically are revived. It's really fun.
And the other one is the
Do you want to go on the couch?
Yeah.
If you have each other.
True.
Right, like if I kill you and then your target was me.
So redistribute.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Great. Ta-da! Found it.
Oh.
This is really exciting.
Ben saved my butt this morning.
With what?
I was literally in my room making eggs and he was like, you're coming to chapel? I forgot.
Well, blame him.
Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna do it so I know what it feels like. Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
He flushed his
I think that's the point of filming days, is that there's a lot of normalcy to it and routine. Humans are like that. We like routine, we like it to be normal. We don't like change.
I don't like change!
Change is good for videos, but not for real life.
Can I get a tall iced skim caramel latte with cold brew?
The administration here exemplifies the five pillars, and if they do or if they don't, and if I feel that more students exemplify it more than the admin does or vice versa, that kind of thing. So.
Where is it? What was that?
It's over here.
Come.
Yep.
Day in the life.
Yep.
I'm going to my climate change class.
Ooh, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm so ready. I'm gonna crush it.
Okay, how's the test?
So good. None of my drinks are cold. I know I have one
every week with the greeters here.
I'm headed to choir. The second time today, I forgot the first time. Yeah, it's gonna be great. I was talking with Katie yesterday about how we were little babies once, all of this was so new, and for me, fall had such a negative connotation for such a long time because it was like change, you know? Fall is change, leaves are changing, and it's taken me like this long to realize how good fall is and how good change is, and so I'm embracing it, and in years past, I just haven't. I've like really been like hesitant about leaving summer and coming back, but it feels good to be here. I like being a part of the change. Oh, there's a wiener dog phone case. Everyone like had a blanket growing up. I had this huge stuffed wiener dog as my thing that I couldn't sleep without. Yeah. I still have it.
Hey, Rachel. Tonight, a few friends and I are watching a movie in Beck. You wanna come?
Maybe. I'll see.
Okay. Skyler.
Okay. I should go study.
Rachel, tonight a few friends and I are gonna watch a movie in Beck. Wanna come?
Maybe. We'll see.
Sounds good. Skyler.
Have you been doing okay? You seem really distant today. Rachel? Rachel? Rachel?
Hi. You told me to wake you up before I left for class, so have a good day.
Yeah. What the f-
Yeah. Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong? Sky, please tell us why you had to